Greetings to everyone who just clicked into this video. And as you have decided to and you still love YouTube, I really hope you can listen to this carefully. Ever since the enforcement of monetization threshold, YouTube is no longer what it used to be. And in the recent years, YouTube is even more aggressive on censoring the media by multiple means, such as demonetizing for content that they don't think is on its direction. While I do agree some of the reasons, such as excessively reused content directly re-uploads, and the content that really is to lure people clicking into. However, the reason why this video is created anyways is how they are going to affect the non-YPPs, including me. I.e., they are going to put advertisements on non-YPPs brand safe videos, but no revenue is given. And that is just the sparkle of this video. There are even worse. Last time, they removed community captions, despite more than 500,000 users have signed a no on it. Even earlier, they suggested to ban videos that goes against World Health Organization. What else will happen if this continues? Even today, we're still using YouTube as usual. But if you think YouTube is no longer on how it should be and you want a change, join me. I know you, if you have monetization, need revenue to operate your own content that will instantly want to reject the ad. Yet, if you don't do something to avoid, soon you won't mind to delete your content to comply with their potentially absurd policies. What we need to do is to significantly decrease the advertisement revenue that goes to Google. They take 45% of the funds generated from those ads. But for non-YPPs, indeed 100% unless there are other copyright claims. So, if you are active content creators that you won't reach the threshold in the near future, then it will be extremely easy for you to either get the videos to be age restricted or apply copyrighted songs that will only affect its monetization status and is safe from being taken down. For larger content creators with monetization enabled, it really is a pain doing so, but hopefully you could do the same. And now for the audiences. Ad blockers such as APP is a must for this situation. If you are using mobile frequently and you are unable to block advertisements with ease like PC, especially you have a very high watch hours on YouTube, premium could be a choice. For else, if you agree that YouTube is falling and you still love it, but you don't think one idea would work, then you still need to do something to pressure YouTube, such as cutting your super chat payment budgets, because every single sub pays 30% to Google. At the end, there are no benefits from me for joining this. And it's not about money, it's about sending a message. I have nothing to lose on YouTube anyway.